Now please check out our musician Alina, dressed in a different outfit. Right now she's dressed as a Russian gypsy lady. We have a lot of gypsies in Russia. Do you have gypsies in Moscow? No, but we have a lot of gypsies in Russia. Russian people love their music and their singing. But then, right now we will not play for you gypsy song. We will play for you medley of songs from Russia and from around the world. And maybe we'll recognize a few melodies for yourself.
Russian sailors.
in our dancer's game, he's going to be dressed as Russian sailor. Матросский танец Яночка.
Yeah.
now, which animal is the symbol of the United States? Go ahead. Eagle. Alright, which animal is the symbol of Russia?
Bear.
Bear, absolutely right. The bear is Russia's favorite animal and also symbol of Russia. Now we will need a few volunteers to play Russian percussion instruments. We are going to select a few boys and girls, and you will help us to play a Russian song, Katusha. Yeah, please come on the stage, right here. Yeah, you can grab yourself an instrument that is sitting over there. Yeah, you can grab one of those. Alright, we selected the instrument that is called the Russian language, Trishoky. Trishoky, can you say Trishoky?
Trishoky.
One more time, Trishoky. Трещотки. Yeah. Трещотки, the word is from the word трещать. Трещать means to make a sound, a rattle sound. Трещотки. You can grab yourself another трещотки. You got the thing that is called вертушка. Can you play the вертушка? Alright. Now we're going to have a Russian band for you. We will play Russian song, Катюша.
Thank you.
we learn today? To say yes, да. To say no, нет.
Yes.
To say hi, привет.
Привет.
To say bye, пока.
Да.
To say thank you, спасибо.
Спасибо.
To say you're welcome, пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Now we're going to count to five. Раз. Ирина Корохина, леди Балалайкову, she's from St. Petersburg in Russia. Спасибо. И представьте нам аудиенция Эрика Дэнбайя from Уфа и Башкортостан. Also in Russia. My name is Миша Смирнов. I was born in Moscow, Russia for 21 years. I live in Brooklyn, New York. Boys of yours, you're a great audience. And teachers, you teach kids to be so, so disciplined. This is very, very good. It means so much fun to perform for you. I hope you learned something about Russia. And we are very happy that we were able to share our culture with you. Thank you very much. This is the end of our show. Спасибо!
Спасибо!
Пока!
Пока.
Пока.
Пока.